To set up FTP access, please click on Web Hosting Control Panel. Click on the Manage tab. Click on Password Manager. For the name, enter YStore, the letter Y, store, STORE. And for the password, please use the password that was sent to you in the email. And then click on Add User. After you click on Add User, you'll see our name YStore listed underneath User. Please click Enable FTP Access and make sure that it says Entire Site. Once that has been completed, please let us know, and thank you so much for choosing OneChoice.